So Felix tells me Taylor is coming.
He is?
Oh. Are you two still fighting?
It's unclear. Kind of a gray, unspoken aloofness right now. Which is fine, totally fine.
Oh.
I think. Oh, oh no.
You're over an hour late.
No one wanted to wear shoes or get in the car. James and I are sick of fighting with them. We're taking your approach and just giving up.
I never gave up on parenting you. There's a difference between picking your battles and throwing in the towel.
Mom, we're not really giving up.
You were supposed to bring a side dish. You brought mayonnaise, and your fly's undone.
Wait, Mom, what is the big deal?
Graham and I broke up.
You did?
He wanted me to move into a compound. I wanted him to move in with me. Bottom line is, he is not ready for kids.
Are you talking about me and Dawn?
Well, sure. You can be a handful.
Mom, we're adults who live in our own homes.
Stop! Boys only, Viv. That's not fair.
Well, what? You're gonna freak out about it?
Ooh.
Hey, Viv, stop it. Viv, stop. Viv, stop it.
Viv, stop, stop.
Oh, oh.
Viv, stop, stop. Viv,
Viv.
Stop.
Oh,
don't do that. Come on now. Viv.
Listen,
go! Oh, that was
dangerous!
Viv, Viv, Viv!
The bison!
Viv, no, Viv!
Oh, no, no, no.
Let's get over it.
Get away from me.
Sorry I'm late. I'm James's brother.
Children Ruin Everything, Mondays at 8, 9 Mountain, only on CTV. Then stream anytime.